people affected. Cutting wood for their houses, raising their cattle, collecting fruits and roots were prohibited. Hunting and fishing became illegal, and also police and guards demanding free food from villagers. People were forced to seek wood. What is shifting agriculture? Shifting cultivation is also known as Sweden agriculture. Which uses the technique slash and burn. A piece of land is temporarily used for cultivation and then left abandoned and then moves to another.
No. Cutting wood for their houses, grazing their animals, collecting fruits and roots, hunting and fishing became illegal, and also police and cars demanding free food from villagers. It is also known as Sweden agriculture, which uses the technique of slash and burn. A piece of land is temporarily used for cultivation and then abandoned and then moved to another plot.
These were the lives of people affected. Cutting woods for their houses, collecting fruits and roots were banned. Hunting and fishing were illegal. Police and guards demand free food from villagers. People were forced to steal food from forest. What is shifting cultivation? Shifting cultivation, also known as Sweden agriculture, which uses the technique of slash and burn. A piece of land is temporarily used for cultivation and then is left abandoned and then moved to another plot.
People affected. Cutting wood off for their houses, raising their cattle, collecting fruits and roots, hunting and fishing become illegal, and also police and guards demanding from food from villagers. People are forced to steal woods from the forest. Shifting agriculture. It is also known as the Sweden agriculture, which uses the technique slash and burn. A piece of land temporarily used for the cultivation and land is abandoned. Then they move to another plot.
Types of people affected: cutting wood from their houses, raising their cattle, collecting roots and fruits, hunting and fishing became illegal, and also police and guards demanding free wood from the villagers. People were forced to steal wood from the forest. Shifting cultivation is also known as Sweden agriculture, which uses the technique slash and burn. A piece of land is temporarily used for cultivation and then abandoned and moved to another plot.
Lives of people affected. Cutting wood for their houses were stopped, raising their cattle were banned, collecting fruits and roots were banned, hunting and fishing became illegal, police and guards demanding free food from villagers, people were forced to steal wood from the forest. How was the life of people affected? Cutting wood for their houses, raising their cattle, collecting fruits and roots, hunting and fishing became illegal. Police and guards demanding free food from the villagers. People were forced to steal wood from forest. Shifting agriculture is also known as Sweden agriculture, which uses the technique of slash and burn. A piece of land is temporarily used for cultivation and then is abandoned and then moves to another plot.
Types of people affected: cutting wood for raising their cattle, collecting fruits and roots, and hunting and fishing become illegal. How did forest rules affect cultivation? Shifting is also known as Sweden agriculture. The first technique: a piece of land is temporarily abandoned and moved to another plot.
People affected: cutting wood for raising their cattle, collecting fruits and roots, hunting and fishing become illegal. People were now forced to steal wood from the forest. How did forest rules affect cultivation? Shifting cultivation, also known as Sweden agriculture, refers to technique a piece of land is temporary, is amended and moved to another plot.